starting with the next question. Question 5, right? 5 rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 4 by 5. Again, first we make the denominator same. So if I multiply 3 that side and 5 this side up and down, it will be 3 5s are 15. So the denominators become same. Fives are 10 by 15 and 12 by 15. But you see, there is only one rational number in between. 10 by 15, 11 by 15, then the question. So it is not possible. So now you see, what can you multiply to this 15 so that you get greater rational numbers? So you go to your rough work and you start the table of 1. 15 ones are 15, not possible multiplying by 1. 15 2s are will give you 30. Can you see a 0? So if you multiply here by 3, it becomes 30 by 2, sorry. And if you multiply this by 2, it becomes 20. Similarly, if you multiply here also, it will become 12 2s are 24 and 15 2s are 30. Again, you see, between 20 and 24, 21, 22, 23, it is not possible to get 5 rational numbers. So again, we'll go ahead to see another 0, that is 15 3s are will be 45. Not possible. 45, no, not a 0. So we go to 15 4s are, which will give us 60. Here, there's a 0. So let's check. Now, if we multiply 10 by 4 and 15 by 4, also 12 by 4 and 15 by 4, what do we get? 10 4s are 40 and 15 4s are 60 and 12 4s are 48 and 15 4s are 60. How many numbers in between? Exactly 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. 7 numbers, and we need only 5. So this way is correct. So now we find the numbers in between. 40 by 60, 41 by 60, 42 by 60, 43 by 60, 44 by 60, 45 by 60, 46 by 60, 47 by 60, and 48 by 60. Okay. Now, what should be your answer? Any 5 out of these. So, 41 by 60, 42 by 60, 43 by 60, 44 by 60, 45 by 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is your answer. Instead, if you multiply here by 10, no problem. Okay, that is also correct. And this is another method, a simple method, you know, to find out less rational numbers in between the two given rational numbers. Here, going ahead with the B part, this is B, not A. Right. 5 rational numbers between B, minus 3 by 2 and 5 by 3. Again, first we make the denominator same. Now, again, we interchange and multiply. You can see 2 and 3, nothing is common. So, if you multiply 3 here and 2 here, what will happen? You will get 2 3s are 6, 3 2s are 6, which will make your denominators same. So, you start here only. You see the numbers in between. There will be many numbers because this is minus 9, so it will be minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 2. Yes? So you don't have to multiply anything or check anything or do anything with these numbers. Okay? With these two rational numbers, because you are getting enough of rational numbers in between them. How? See. Minus 9 by 6, minus 8 by 6, minus 7 by 6, minus 6 by 6, which will be actually minus 1, minus 5 by 6, minus 4 by 6, then 3 by 6, 2 by 6, minus 1 by 6, then 0, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and finally 10. So there are so many numbers. So any of these 5 you can choose for your answer. So you will write your answer. Now C, you will do it as your homework. 1/4 and 1/2. Okay, so you will make the denominators for same. You will multiply here 2 and 2. So it will be 1/4 and 2/4. Okay, then you check what number you can multiply to get your denominators same, to get your 5 rational numbers between these. If you are not getting anything, then simply multiply by 10. Okay, 4 5s I will be giving you 20. So multiply these by 5 and check if you are getting 5 or not. 5 means this will be 5 by 20, and this will be 10 by 20. Not possible, so you'll have to go ahead. Okay, so this is how you will do your C. If you will not be able to solve C, you will let me know. I'll solve it for you all.